Hey guys, what's up? It's Sadface. We've back with another video. Today, I will be playing Minecraft Pokemon Go in Minecraft. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Well, I know. I kind of messed up my words, but pretty much what I just started recording right after I got level 35. So one more level and I get Charizard, and I'm level 9, which is I don't know how many levels higher than I used to be. Okay. Yeah, I think aren't you 7 now? Yeah, he's 7 now, and I'm 9. Yeah, we've been grinding a lot. Here we go, Dragon Rage. Yeah, as you might notice, I've got a few new additions to my party. Oh, he's protect. Oh, that sucks. Oh, wait. How'd I still kill? Oh, it's a Kingler. I'm going to try to take on the Kingler.
Wait, are you at the gym?
No, I'm battling at the beach. Speed fell, oh darn it. And in like future videos, I'll probably do a lot of gym battles and stuff. Okay.
I found a Pidgeotto.
Yeah, wasn't there one? Yeah, there's one right there. Oh, Fieros are pretty good too. Okay, so I need about 2,300 more XP, and I get a Charizard. Oh, and he also got a Nidoqueen. Yeah, you got a Nidoqueen, right?
And I upgraded my
Squirtle. Yeah, and he has a Wartortle. And then in the last video, I'm pretty sure I got a Charmeleon, like right before I started recording, because I didn't realize that I was about to level up. But yeah, 2,000 more experience. Oh, I see the Fearow that you're battling. Yeah, some attacks are like miss a lot. I ran out of them. Oh darn it! I ran out of Dragon Rage.
I missed 4 times in a row.
4 times in a row, miss. Wow.
No, he killed me.
Okay, this Fearow is very. He might actually no. He got my Charmeleon down to critical. He got him down to 14 health. I gotta go heal my Charmeleon.
Oh my god!
Oh wait, oh it's over here. Oops. Okay, well, I am halfway to level 10. And I had 3 Pokemon in the gym at one point, and then all of them got defeated. Oh, in one of the gyms, there was a shiny Jolteon. I don't know if that was on recording. It might have been. That was yesterday. It might have been on recording with the shiny Jolteon. That's impressive to have a level 40 shiny Jolteon.
Oh yeah, that wasn't in a video. Because we never did a
do 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 do. I need like 1576 more XP.
Don't
stop. Poke up. Let's see. Is there any? There's a Pidgey. Oh, that guy's a Charmeleon level 16. GG, dude. There's a Paris. Oh, is that a Fearow? No, that's a Pidgey. Darn it. Oh, Fearow, over here. Run, run, run. Oh, there's also a duo. Fearow appeared. Fireburst. it one shot it. That's actually pretty critical. I just found a Squirtle level 2. You did? Where?
Oh, wait,
that was. Oh. I thought you'd actually straight up found one. I need 1,000 more experience until evolving. So much work has gone into this.
There's a shelter at the beach.
Yeah. You didn't know those who'd spawn there?
Yeah, I do know.
There is nothing good nearby. Literally. Wait, I'm gonna check out this gym and see if there's anything good in it. Arcanine? Yeah, I see it. Oh, someone just put in a level 15 executor and just got annihilated. Is that the only? Yeah, it's the only Pokemon in it. No, I don't. It's a Arcanine. We have to battle the Arcanine to take it down first. So yeah, I don't think we can do it. Oh, Charmander. Oh, Bellsprout, take it out. And you might notice a few new moves, like I'm pretty sure Flame Burst, and that's all. Go! Okay, I'm going down to the beach. What is, that's a Spearow. Pidgeys. And let's see if we can find anything.
Oh, the
Shelter Forge. Oh, here's a Shelter. They don't give as much as they used to. They used to give, like, they don't give as much as other Pokemon, that's what I mean. How did a fire move take out, Oh, wait, it's not very effective, yet it still killed it. That's impressive. Pidgeotto! Just use Dragon... Oh! For some reason, Dragon Rage isn't really working anymore. I want to see Dragon Rage's power compared to its power. This attack hits the target with a shockwave. This attack has 40 HP. Oh, that's why it no longer does enough. So I'm probably gonna have to stop using Dragon Rage. Oh, I only need like 400 more experience. Psyduck. How? I'm gonna try using Flame Burst, see if it works. Oh, that failed. Takes it out. Oh, I need 200 more experience. I'm gonna go for this Golbat. Golbat.
What?
What?
Oh my god. One
Flame Burst. Probably because your Nidoqueen was effective against it. Oh, did it finally level up? Yeah, it did! Woo! Level 36! Charmander is evolving! Let's do this! Let's do this! Where'd it go?
Right there.
Oh my. Wing attack. Yeah. Yay! I got a Charizard. Do you think I can take down the gym now? No, but yeah.
I want my Blastoise.
What level is this Arcanine? It's level 59. How am I ever gonna be able to take down that? Oh wait, oh wow, this guy uses a level 16 Charmeleon. and gets annihilated. Yesterday I had a... He uses a horsey, dude. You can't do anything. Just give up. He's not gonna be able to win. He's got very low level stuff. Just give up. Oh, he uses a Ghastly. Like, that'll do anything. You can do it, Ghastly. And it got killed. Oh wow, why did Arcanine's defense fall? Probably because giving up on battle. Battle. Wing attack.
No, I missed the jump to the post.
It killed me.
I missed the jump to the post.
Someone's complaining about being level 19. Wait, do you want to go to another city? I like Smog Town. That's good.
I'm going a different one, actually.
Where are you going? Petra City? Yeah. I don't know. I might stay here. I think I might go to Smog Town, though.
You can go to Smog Town if you want.
Because Smog Town has Gloom, and Gloom gives me a lot.
Gloomies don't give me much.
Glooms? Okay. I forgot which way you go, I think. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to take on this Arcanine. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Was Crunch gonna kill it? Oh, it didn't. Huh. Come on. Oh, Wing Attack does no damage. Darn it. Dragon Rage. Heat Wave kills it. That's great. I can't win. This guy's way too high level.
No, the Pharaoh's too good. Ooh, that's too good. Oh my gosh. No, my war turtle died.
Okay. Yeah. I'll get to level 10 in this episode, and then that'll be the end. So, yeah. But, of course, I'm not level 10 yet, so... Yeah. Heal my Pokemon. Yeah, heal my Pokemon. Heal my Pokemon. Oh, look, oh, look, oh.
Are you going to
Smalltown? Nah. I'll just stay here. Kill all the spheres and stuff. Where are you at the beach?
I don't know. I'm running away.
Is that a Venonat? Ah, level 9.
Hey,
oh, Parasect. Where is that?
Oh,
I accidentally used Wing Attack. Oh, Wing Attack still killed it. Oh, it's super effective.
Oh, I caught the Ponyta.
You caught the Ponyta? Where's the Ponyta? Okay. Oh, gotta get the Pidgeotto. Gotta get the Pidgeotto. Ah, it's level 19. That sucks. Welp, Flame Burst. And it's dead. What a surprise. Can't find anything. Gotta save up. Never mind. Don't save. Okay, I don't know why I was saying save up, but I got to battle until I got 4,000 more XP, and then I'll have level 14 accomplished. I don't know if I can take out this polyworld, but boom! I missed. Of course I missed. Wing attack! Kill it. Oh, I failed. Rain dance. Oh no. Wing attack. Hiya. It killed it. Yay. Woo. Woo woo. Woo woo. Shoulder. Wing attack. And I took it out. Oh, yeah, pick that up. Yeah, I might. I'm not a... Yeah, no, never mind. Okay, well, let's get to level 10, and yeah. What's this over here? Is this a shelter? Yeah, but it's too low level. Yeah, I was about to head there too.
I found an Netherino.
Cool. Oh, is that a Parasect? No, that's a Magmar. No, someone owns it. Duo. Wait, what's this thing up here? I want to take it out. It's a Clefairy. Level 8.
It's not very effective. Yeah.
Scratch. It'll probably kill it. It did. 103 for a level 8? That's crazy.
Oh.
There's a Ponyta nearby. Oh, I see it. It's right here. I'm just gonna straight up throw an ultra, a great ball at it. If it catches it. Oh, it's level 28. It's not gonna catch it, but take this. It failed. Yep. That's what I expected. Wild Ponyta. Wing attack. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Ah, I killed it. My Charizard's too strong. Go for this. Flame Burst. See if there's anything else in the area. Nidoran. What's that? Nidorino, I think. Growlithe, I already have that. Raticate, I can destroy you. Attack. What? That's actually a lot of damage. Oh wow, that did no damage. Actually, never mind. It was a glitch. Is it dead or not? Oh my gosh, scratch it. And it's dead. Wait, what's that up there? I think that might be a Ponyta. Nope, that's flowers. Oh, Pharaoh. Ooh, Pokestop too. Flame Burst. Yeah. glitch back.
I'm not gonna tell you where I'm going.
Where are you going? Oh, that's not gonna work. It worked. How'd that work? I thought it was. Oh, critical, that's why. Oh, yeah. I'm so close to just. Wait, so if I go this way, what if I go this way? Oh, here's a gym in Fandaria Town. I finally found it. I finally found the gym. Or at least I think it's a gym. Yep, it is. Oh, it's controlled by. I will train the gym. Just go for wing attack. What do I have to face? Lapras, wing attack. I don't think it'll do, yeah. I died. Darn it. I'm out of here. Oh, Pokestop. That's a very bad Pokestop. That's a decent Pokestop. Oh, Radicate. But, of course, my thing has to be fainted. Okay. Moving on. Focus on her. Are you in Falls Lagoon?
No.
You aren't?
I'm going to an island.
I was gonna go to that island. If it's the same island we're going to. I'm gonna go to 8-Her Village. Aether Village. Believe if I go this way. Wait, which way am I?
I'm at
Aether. Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to go there. How do I get there? Wait, can I just TPA to you? Because I wanted to go to Aether Village, but I don't even know where to go. Oh!
Pharaoh.
Flame Burst. There's a Charizard!
Wait,
Yeah, someone else's. No, there's a one down on the beach. Oh, level 37. Yay. Oh, a Pokestop. I found the. Right next to the Pokestop is the Poke Center. Now, where's the gym? Maybe it's over here. I found the gym. Oh, the gym has to be owned by a Blastoise. That's just great.
It's awesome.
But it's on the other team. What am I up against? I'm wing attack.
Wait, if I get my blaster,
yeah, but it's like really high level. Ah, there goes my champ. This guy must be like, ah, how do you do that? Flame burst. Oh, okay, that did not damage. Critical hit, okay. Flame burst. I'm taking this gym down. It's all the way to the back of the town. Charizard and Stray Wing Attack. I can't wing one against this guy. This guy kills me with his flame. Okay. It's not very effective, of course. Dragon Rage. It killed it. Okay, that's great. I'll try my Poliwhirl. I don't think it'll do much because it's just so low level. But anyway, Rain Dance, Bubble. Go, Bubble! Wing Attack. Killed it. Okay, that sucks. Oh, it's a fear. Nope, that's a Pidgeot. Fire. Growlithe versus Pidgeotto. Flame Wheel. Ah, Flame Wheel. Quick Attack is gonna... oh, not kill it. Thought it would. Okay, that kind of sucks about how much damage that did. Twister. Oh, it didn't kill it. Oh. That seriously do no damage. Ah, oh, darn it. Time for magma. Magma. Yeah. Just mag. Oh wait. Why would I ever use that? Okay, ember. Ember again? If that kills that. What happened? That's so low. Quick Attack, don't kill it. Oh, it killed it. Darn it. I have two things left. Okay. The only one that does damage is Icicle Sphere, and that's ice. Not gonna... oh, it kills it! Level 10! Yes! We got level 10! Whoa! Celebration! Level 30 Pokemon, that's great. Yay! Whoop whoop! Well guys, that'll be the end of the video. Thanks guys for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.